us hunting for all this hillbilly gold that Dutch and Hosea seem to think is out there just waiting to be stolen? Why?
I got something. Could be good.
Yeah?
Yeah, I was in Rhodes talking to some of the colored folks. They said there's a gang of fools holed up in the swamps east of here who think their war ain't never ended.
Civil war?
Yeah, apparently it's still raging in these fools' minds.
Is that beef jerky?
That ain't my point. These ignorant fools are weapon dealers. And in their dealings, sometimes sit on a decent pile of cash. Yeah, have been selling weapons to Cuba and South America for years. Anyway, the old boy I was talking to reckon there might be a bunch of cash just sitting around. And failing that, maybe a nice stash of weapons.
Just a bunch of crazies, Gardner?
Exactly.
Well, worth taking a look at least, isn't it?
That was my thinking. Said it was at some place called Shady Bend, deep in the woods.
Okay.
Run! Shooting. I like the sniper. Lenny, don't push too hard. Lenny's such an idiot for just rushing in there. Like, there's no way he doesn't have a rifle. Oh. No, he isn't. He blew his brains out. How are they not scared? In-game sound a bit loud, thank you, dude. Let's fix that. There we go, should be fine. There we go. Dude, like, how many more are they coming? I think we got it.
Any man in the area would have heard that. They might be on the way. Now let's grab something and get out.
Sounds like a plan.
All right.
These fellas dealing hard. There might be guns in these wagons.
Like, we're gonna get attacked anyway. Like, there's no way we're not gonna get attacked on the way. There's no way. All we do.
Our business was conducted to the satisfaction of all parties. Until now, that is.
Nope. No. Something don't feel right about this. Not him and not you neither, Yankee. Get these lines back.
Oh god, it's like, why do I even try to defuse the shit if it never works? It's insane. Please just be a cutscene that we're home. Yes! I kinda just wanna jump back in Overwatch 2. It's insane. I kinda just wanna jump back in Overwatch 2. Yeah. I don't even know how far we are.
Hey,
like, I know it's chapter 3.
Let's get there.
Part 3 that we started with today, so we're further than that. But yeah. We'll see.
Arthur, Lenny, coming back.
These are fine rifles. Right? Yeah, they don't look too bad. Keep one, just for me. I always enjoy
riding with you, kid. You know how to fight.
Hey, you too. Anytime, Arthur.
So what is it? Is it like a hunting rifle or what is it? Think that's smart?
I think we'll cut ourselves a deal.
I get you.
You and Dutch was just doing your duty when you requisitioned it. Now I'm doing mine.
All right.
I really don't think that's smart.
How should we go now?
What's that in the back there? Moonshine, my fine fellow. May I have a word with the man of the house?
The man of the house is a lady. Mrs. Catherine Braithwaite.
Problem with the lady of the house.
I want to discuss a business opportunity. I mean no harm. No harm at all. You may happily shoot me if I do.
Okay. She's at the house.
Do I stay or do I come with him?
We'll be watching you.
Okay.
You heard the man. Driver, proceed, please.
Driver. Don't I still have my deputy stingy on? I think I do. Like my star.
Seems that's easy enough. Why don't do a deal? What do you sell that stuff for?
$1 a bottle.
Give us 50 cents.
It's already ours.
Well, look on it as a reward for finding the property. Alternative is we go sell it someplace else.
The alternative is you get shot.
Now, who wants to get shot over a bottle or two of liquor?
Pay the man.
Let's go.
Pleasure doing business with you. And listen, we didn't take it, at least not without orders.
Oh, I know exactly who gave you your orders. Old Sheriff Gray.
Yep.
You know what? I don't want it. In fact, sir, now you can do me a favor. There's an extra $10 if you do. Drive the stuff into Rhodes, head over to the tavern run by Mr. Gray, and give the stuff out for free.
Mama.
Hush now. I believe they call that a promotional expense.
As you wish, madam.
You boys come back sometime.
Sheriff is not gonna like that.
Maybe we'll play a little cribbage.